Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to insert page borders in Microsoft Word. We'll also look at how to remove page borders. Page borders can be added to your entire document or specific sections within your document. In addition, you can choose to include or exclude the border from the first page of your document or section. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the one-time purchase versions of the software back to Word 2013. Before we begin, please note that if you want to add page borders to a specific section in your document, you should create the section break first. For more information, please see my previous tutorial titled How to Insert Section Breaks in Microsoft Word for PC and Mac. To begin inserting page borders, place your cursor in the section in which you want to insert the borders. If your document doesn't have sections, your cursor can be placed anywhere in your document. Next, select the Design tab in the ribbon, and from there, select Page Border in the Page Background group. When the Borders and Shading dialog box appears, select Box, Shadow, 3D, or Custom. Word's application of these options will depend on the other border options you choose in this dialog box. Therefore, you may need to experiment with a variety of options to achieve the desired results. Next, select Align Style, Color, and Width. Alternatively, you can select from a wide variety of art options. Next, use the top, bottom, left, or right button in the preview section to toggle the border on and off for specific sides of the page. I'm going to remove my border from the left and right sides. In the Apply to menu, select Whole Document, this section first page only, or this section all except first page. Even if your document doesn't have sections, you can still select this section first page only, or this section all except first page to include or exclude the border from the first page of the entire document. I'm going to select this section. You can also select the Options button to adjust the border placement in relation to the edge of the page or the text. I'm going to leave my border with the default placement today. When you're finished, select the OK button. Your new page border should now appear in your document. Because I selected this section in the Borders and Shading dialog box, you can see that I have a border on this page, but I don't have a border on the following page, which starts a new section. To remove page borders, place your cursor in the section in which you want to remove the borders. If your document doesn't have sections, your cursor can be placed anywhere in your document. Next, select the Design tab in the ribbon, followed by Page Border in the Page Background group. When the Borders and Shading dialog box appears, select None. In the Apply To menu, select Whole Document or This Section, and then select the OK button. The page borders should now be removed from the document or section. As always, remember to save your file to save your changes. I have created many other videos about Microsoft Word, including how to create and customize headings in Microsoft Word, and how to insert headers and footers on specific pages in Microsoft Word. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Microsoft Word and How to Use Word for Mac which are linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.